Anybody else know today is the anniversary of Tetris? Love this game. Let's play some Tetris. I should have like four other Tetris games, but this is the only one I can find. I should have two for PS1, or maybe even three for PS1. And the NES one. I don't know. Oh wait, I thought I could choose the music. Damn. No. Nope. What? Where's the original Tetris theme? What? Alright. No. I'm not playing Tetris without the Tetris A theme. Where is my... I got this. Home. Library. Playlists. Gaming stuff should be on there. Yes, it is. All right. That'll work. Make sure that music's all the way off. And back. Oh, what the fuck? I don't want to do that. How the fuck do I? Alright, well, whatever. Fuck. Oh, that's how I do that. Alright. Oh, that was a good thing. No, that's the wrong L. This is gonna seem really stupid. I promise it's not as stupid as it looks. Like I said, it's not as stupid as it looks. Wait, what? This is bullshit. Okay, hold on. Hold the fuck on. I just wanna fucking play regular-ass Tetris. Fuck this music. I turn music all the way out. What? No. No. Wait, do the two characters have different songs? You know what, I don't care. What else do we have? Better do some regular ass fucking Tetris now. Oh, what? I did not want to do. Okay. Fine. Good place to put the swan. Can't achieve that though. Oh yes I can. That's still pretty fucked though. No, I don't want this. I just want to fucking. Is there no fucking endless Tetris? What the fuck is this shit? Endless. Single player. Regular ass Tetris. Yeah, come on. Really stupid, but I want fucking endless Tetris. What is this? God damn it! Alright, you know, shut up. Fuck up Spotify. Fuck is this bullshit? Are there different songs for every character? No, it's not. I'm fucking done with this shit. No, you don't have to save. It's fine. You suck. This game sucks.